There was government of Karnataka. That government is also from Congress government. At that time, Congress Chief Minister Siddaramaiah said, BJP will not get even 9-10 seats also. We got 17 seats out of 28. Congress get only 9 seats and JDS 2 seats. Now, throughout the state, Congress government is collapsed. From government to they came to only for 78. But we, from 40 seat MLA to, we won 104 seats. That is why, as per the assembly results, the people of Karnataka are with BJP and with Modi. The same trend will be continuing in Lok Sabha elections also. We will win minimum 20 to 24 seats in Karnataka out of 28 seats. We have faith in God. That faith is not from today. Shabrimale, from last 800 years, there is a faith there should not go to any woman. But some communist and Nationalist, they are misusing the Supreme Court judgment. That is why they were gone there. There is no question of problem in Shabrimale. Definitely, today or tomorrow, the faith of God will be success in future also. That is why the Supreme Court should not interfere in the faith of the public and people. This is the bhakti of the public and people. They are all from last 800 days. Why nobody gone there? That is why I am demanding the Supreme Court. Are you allowing the Muslims for the prayer in masjid? That is the faith of the bhaktas. That is why the Supreme Court will not interfere in the this faith of the public. That is my request. No, I am not giving again it the Supreme Court. We are all. That is why the Kerala government is anti-Hindus, anti-Hindu dharma. They are doing all these mischiefs. They will suffer in the future. Thank you. Okay.